इश्क़ कोई सुबह की नाली है, गिरता सा झरना है इश्क़ को, उठता सा कलमा है इश्क़ को, सांसों में लिखता है इश्क़ कोई आँखों में दिखता है
Thank you. कैसा लग रहा है आपको इसे विनर हूँ?
मैं बता नहीं सकता मेरे को कैसा लग रहा, पर मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं विनर हूँ। मुझे उम्मीद नहीं, मैं सोच कर ही आया था कि मैं कुछ करके दिखाऊंगा, और मैंने कर दिखाया। पहले मिस्टर दिल्ली फर्स्ट रनर अप रहा, और मिस्टर इंडिया में मैं विनर रहा, तो मेरे लिए बहुत खुशी की बात है। अब मेरी अगली उड़ान मिस्टर वर्ल्ड के लिए करूँगा बस।
इसका क्रेडिट किसको देना चाहेंगे आप?
इसका क्रेडिट मैं अपनी मम्मी को देना चाहूँगा।
थैंक यू।
पहले मैं CPN का बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ, और मैं सबको ये मैसेज देना चाहता हूँ कि कभी भी हार मत मानो। अगर आपको लगता है कि आप वो पा सकते हो, अचीव कर सकते हो, तो आप ज़रूर कर सकते हो। किसी को भी अपने से कम ना समझो, और ख़ुद को किसी भी नीचे ना दिखाओ।
कैसा लग रहा है आपको विनर बनके?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है विनर बनके, और इसका क्रेडिट अनडाउटेडली मैं अपने पेरेंट्स को देना चाहूँगी। मेरी मम्मी और मेरे पापा हमेशा मेरे साथ थे, और ये विक्ट्री मेरे लिए हमेशा याद कर रहे हैं।
तो ऐसा कुछ खास मैसेज जो हमारे चैनल के माध्यम से आप लोगों को देना?
मैं सबसे यही कहना चाहूँगी, आपके रास्ते में बहुत सारी मुश्किलें आएंगी, पर आपको अपनी मेहनत पर विश्वास करना है। लोग रास्ते पे बहुत कुछ कहेंगे, पर आपको अपने पर भरोसा रखना
है। ओके, थैंक यू।
22, आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय ग्रेजुएशन। आई हैव वॉन द मिस हल्द्वानी मैडम प्रिंसेस कॉन्टेस्ट, एंड रिसेंटली आई वॉन द मिस गॉर्जियस कुमाऊं 2016। आई वॉन्ट टू गेट अ बिग नेम एंड फेम इन ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड। I really wanna be a popular celebrity in Bollywood industry. और आज मैं यहाँ हूँ, एक सपना लेकर यहाँ आई हूँ। एक नॉर्मल लोकल लाइफ से थोड़ा स्पेशल होना चाहती हूँ। चाहती हूँ यहाँ से एक नया नाम, नई पहचान लेकर वापस जाऊँ। It's my dream. Thank you so much. Enjoy the show.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you so much. So can we have, thank you so much Lakshita for joining us here on stage. Next we have Sonali. So can we have Sonali here on stage? Presenter here. I am Sonali Narayan and belongs to a very beautiful city named Hal'dwani. I am 21 years old and I am pursuing my graduation. Working like this is always been my passion, and today I am working on it. It's just like a dream come true. Last but not the least, I want to say, stay true in dark and humble in spotlight. Thank you and enjoy the evening. Thank you so much, Sonali. So next we have Mamta here in this. So can we have Mamta? And it's time for Mamta to join us here on stage. A round of applause for the beautiful girl, guys. Good afternoon, judges. I am Mamta Arya from Hal'dwani. I am 24 years old. My hobbies are modeling. I want to become a successful model. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mamta. Thank you so much for joining us here on the stage. Next, we have Diva. So can we have Diva on the stage?
But like dust, I'll rise. Good afternoon, judges, and one and all present here. I'm Diva Rawat, standing in front of you. I hail from the land where chocolate does not melt. I belong to the lake city, Nainital. I firmly believe that one should not fake their personality in order to please anyone. You don't have to be accepted by others. You need to accept yourself the way you are. Now talking about my hobbies, I'd like to say that I don't have any specific hobby, as I don't want to be tagged in specific titles like she's just a dancer or just a singer. I want people to say that she is an all-rounder. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you so much, Diva. So next we have Rupali. So can we have Rupali here on the stage? Give it up for Rupali, guys.
Manjile raaste nahi, raaste manjil dhoondte hain. A very warm good evening to respected judges and the lovely audience here. I'm Rupali Pandey from Haldwani, Uttarakhand. I'm pursuing Masters in IT. As a person, I'm real and positive thinking person. I want help people who are not as blessed as we are. I'm a constant learner who keep always setting new goals. Right now, my only goal is that crown. And I believe that no dream is too big, no dream is too small. If we dream it, yes, we can do it. Thank you.
Wonderful, thank you so much, Rupali. Next we have Priyanjali. So can we have Priyanjali here on the stage?
From Chandigarh. I have done MA, PhDCA and MBA. By profession, I'm model, anchor, singer and event organizer. I believe that no one is perfect in this world. So be as you are and enjoy your life. Be positive, keep doing, respect woman. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Priyanka.
Dear judges and everyone, I am Srishti Lakheda from the city of Lakes, Nainital, Uttarakhand. I have been Miss Kumaon 2016 and I strongly believe in the fact that if it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. 10 years from here, I visualize myself as a strong woman. Regardless of my profession, I would like to work against child abuse and flesh trade. For I am the blood of a dragon. I have to be strong. When I face them, they should see fire in my eyes, not tears. Thank you so much and enjoy the evening.
Thank you so much. That was a great talk. Next, I would like to call Humani here on the stage.
From World Academy Delhi. I always want to be a part of Miss India and I'm one step closer to my dream. I firmly believe that beauty is not about having a pretty face, it's about having a pretty heart and a pretty soul. Thank you and enjoy the evening.
Thank you so much, Humani. Kapoor on the stage. Is that I am a woman who is not perfect but real. Namaskar. I am Nupa Srivastava of 24 years. I currently enrolled as a PhD scholar at Delhi University. I aspire to be a giver of love, a giver of positive vibes, and a giver of strength. I'm passionate, compassionate, and dedicated. I'm born in a family of hardworking individuals who have raised me for the values of integrity and responsibility. Besides this, I love to wear makeup, I love wearing designer outfits, I love to be photographed, and I love the attention I get when I'm under the spotlight. So here I am on this wonderful stage of Mr. and Miss India Globe 2016 to refine and polish myself and go a notch higher and become a queen cut diamond. Shukriya, have a great event.
Thank you so much, Nipur. Now these were the beautiful female candidates, and now it's time for all the new candidates. So first of all, I would like to call Suraj here on the stage. So can we have Suraj?
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Suraj Mandal, 23 years old, from Uttarakhand. I have completed my MBA and currently I am working as an account executive. But my passion is to become a successful model. So here I am, a step closer to my dream. And I'm damn sure I'll be a successful model. Not immediately, but definitely. Thank you so much. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you so much, Suraj.
Recently completed my graduation from Delhi University, and it's been more than a year that I'm doing modeling, and I can say that it's been a great journey so far. Hopefully it get better and better as per the time. Well, I have a short philosophy that I would like to share with all of you. You might have heard a lot of people saying that I'm not happy because of this, I'm not happy because of that. Well, I would say if you start enjoying the success of others, it will give you immense happiness. Like if you are happy with the success of your home owners, if it's my case, I'll be the happiest guy who ever win this title. So once you start enjoying the success of each and every one, there's nothing in this world that can stop you from being happy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Piyush. We need someone to lean on.
Adab and very good afternoon to one and all. My name is Faraz and I'm 21 years of age. I'm from Delhi and I'm pursuing BA last year from Delhi University. As far as my hobbies are concerned, so I like dancing and singing. Modeling is my passion and I want to be a very successful model and I'm working really hard for that. I want to see my modeling in all over India and as I always say that if your support, my family and your blessings are with me, definitely that is not really far when I'll achieve my goal. And yeah, definitely I believe that one day definitely I'll achieve my goal and you people will find me in face too.
आदरणीय जजेस और यहाँ उपस्थित सभी नागरिकों को मेरा सहर्ष प्रणाम। मेरा नाम खेमेन चौधरी, मैं दिल्ली में रहता हूँ और मैं एक बहुत बिग लाइक मेहनत करके एक मॉडल बनना चाहता हूँ और पैशन इज़ माय वर्कआउट। और मैं देख रहा हूँ आज यहाँ एक शाम ऐसी सुहानी है जिसमें एक से एक महान ग्रेट लोग उपस्थित हैं। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
Thank you so much. Next is Faraz. So can we have Faraz here on the stage? All we need is somebody to lean on.
Modeling is my passion and I'm crazy about fashion. I always believe in hard work. Good evening ladies and gentlemen and respected judges. Myself, Faiz Qureshi, I'm 23 years old. My height is 5'9". My hobbies are acting and modeling, and I'm from Meerut. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Faiz. Now I would like to call Pushkar here on the stage.
Hello guys, good evening. My name is Pushkar Khari and I'm 21 years old. I'm from Delhi. I have won the title of Mr. Delhi 2016 first runner-up. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Pushkar. That was crisp and short. Next we have Jagdal. The last participant, Jagdal. So I would like to go Jagdal here on stage.
Yes, no. गुड आफ्टरनून डियर जजेस, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। मेरा नाम जगतार सिंह है, मैं दिल्ली में रहता हूँ और मेरी एज 5'10" है, सॉरी मेरी हाइट 5'10" है, एज 21 है एंड माई फैशन इज मॉडलिंग और जिम एंड वर्कआउट और आई लव डांस, सो थैंक यू सो मच सर।
You love dance? I'm going to call you soon. Be prepared. Thank you so much. Well, these were the lovely candidates who have actually worked really hard, but the day would be incomplete without introducing our jury members. So first of all, thank you so much to all the jury members for joining us here on stage. I would like to start with the very first jury member, Mr. Gagan Malik, who actually don't need any introduction. Then we have Dr. Varun Katya, who is a celebrity nutrition and beauty expert. Ms. Anamika Yaduvanshi.
कैसा लग रहा है आपकी?
बहुत अच्छा। I am.
तो कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, लड़की आपकी जीती है, फाइनल विनर बनी?
नहीं, इतनी खुशी मुझे हो रही है कि जिसको मैं बयान नहीं कर सकती हूँ, कि वैसे मुझे हर पल मतलब ये रहता है कि मेरी बेटी जहाँ भी जाएगी विनर बन के।
तो कुछ ऐसा मैसेज हमारे चैनल के माध्यम से आप देना चाहते हो?
आपके चैनल को मैं थैंक यू कहना चाहती हूँ कि जो इतने आगे मतलब अभी और जगह भी बातें जाएगी, तो मैं इतना ही कहना चाहूँगी।
आप क्या, आप कुछ कहना चाहेंगे या दो शब्द?
के पापा के नाते मुझे बड़ा गर्व महसूस हुआ और मैं मुझे उम्मीद थी कि मेरी बेटी इतनी टैलेंटेड है और इतनी होशियार है, टॉप पर।
तो कुछ मैसेज देना चाहेंगे आप हमारे चैनल के नाते?
मैं सभी माँ बापों को ये मैसेज देना चाहता हूँ कि सभी जैसे लड़की को अपने घर में सपोर्ट करें और उसको आगे के लिए।
अक्सर देखा जाता है मॉडलिंग के लिए पेरेंट्स थोड़ा मना करते हैं।
नहीं नहीं, इसके लिए सबसे पहले आगे अभी उसने अनाउंस किया इसमें, तो फर्स्ट डे में जब था तो पापा ने थोड़ा मतलब वो किया था उसमें, लेकिन मैंने उनको समझाया कि देखिए हर जगह में मतलब सीखने से एक्सपोजर मिलता है, तो हमें भेजना चाहिए, साथ में चलेगा कोई बात नहीं, उसके बाद देखते हैं कि क्या है, अगर हमें नहीं ठीक लग रहा तो नहीं भेजे, लेकिन हर फील्ड में ट्राई करनी चाहिए।
अब आगे क्या बोलेंगे, आगे क्या सपोर्ट करेंगे?
आगे हमें सपोर्ट करेंगे, अगर इसी लाइन में जाना चाहेंगे तो मैं उसको 100% सपोर्ट करूंगी, तन से मन से।
Is just not going to be about beauty, but beauty with the confidence, because who will be representing, who will be presenting herself or himself with most of efficiency, with most of courage, with most of confidence, will be the one who's going to be the best. So can we have just once again a big round of applause for all the lovely participants? Music.
Oh,
to me, she's the only free she go. Oh, please, I got that girl from overseas. Now she my little America. Now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl on a battlefield of love. Don't it look like maybe you can send an arrows from above? Don't you ever leave the side of me and everything.
I'm fighting for this.